back out at Ladybower again. Now, if you look at my videos, you'll know I filmed a full explore coming up the outlet right to the base of this plug hole when the water levels was low and all the top of the overflow was exposed. Well, recently we've had a lot of rain and surprisingly with the reservoir has filled up and he's actually overflowing down the plug hole. I thought, I've got to film this, I've got to show you this. It doesn't happen that often. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to film the plug hole over there, try and get up on the banking and film looking down the plug hole, and then I'm going to film the outlet. Now loads of people film this overflow, but nobody has ever filmed the outlet where the water pours out, so that should be interesting. My voice is a bit croaky this morning, so I'm not going to do too much talking, just leave you to look at the video footage. It should be good. gonna make our way down to the outlet. It ain't easy. It's all overgrown. That where we're setting a camera up earlier on. Gotta get over this wall first. just managed to get that filmed before it started raining again. But it was amazing, the noise and the power of that water flowing down the overflow. Absolutely amazing. I did come out and film this on the spur of the moment. I heard it was overflowing. I thought, I've got to get out and show you this. So I came straight out. I have actually been doing, filming a series of videos exploring the Sheffield and Tinsley Canal. That's what I've been working on. But just had to film this. Might not see it for another few years or something like that. So, hope you've enjoyed it. Found it impressive, I certainly have. And I'll see you on Sheffield and Tinsley Canal in a couple of weeks. See you then, bye.